People want to find peace immediately. And this is where people don't like me. I don't believe that. You ain't gonna find it through yoga and all that stuff. I stretch out a lot and I believe in yoga. You ain't gonna find it in some room. You're gonna find peace from going to war with yourself. The reason why my story resonates with people, because I don't hide. I will admit to it, people are great at hiding. So they wanna just find peace. No, you gotta take your shit, fix whatever's fucked up in you, don't just shove it under the rug, fix it, and then you'll find some peace later.
Motivation is just a spark, but those little sparks, if somebody comes by real quick with some water, that fire's out, it's out. Motivation needs to turn into drive, passion, obsession to what you wanna become. And once you become obsession or driven, it's a fucking inferno. And a lot of times it can fuck you up. It can ruin your life. You can be obsessed, but I'll tell you one thing. If you want to be great, you want to be the baddest motherfucker ever at what you do, you could be misunderstood by everybody because you're going to be so fucking obsessed and so driven to get there. That's what it takes. It takes every second of your fucking life. Anybody says balance? Yeah, balance is important for a lot of fucking people. It is. But if you want to fucking go to that edge where people do not like you, don't understand you, question everything you fucking do, you've arrived. When you are misunderstood to the point where fucking people think you're psycho and you're nuts and you're this and that, why are you in the fucking gym at 1 o'clock in the fucking morning? You just got through doing an op for fucking 13, 14 hours at the Ranger School, man, at the gym. What is wrong? You will never understand what is wrong with me. And that's why I'm so fucking glad you don't, because I'm in the right fucking spot. When people don't understand you anymore, you're in that spot of obsession and drive where people are like, what the fuck is wrong with this guy? I don't want to talk to you, man, because you're not going to get it.
The motivation's crap. The motivation comes and goes. When you're driven, whatever's in front of you will get destroyed. You live in an external world. Everything is you got to see it, touch it. It's external. If you can, for the rest of your life, live inside of yourself, stop listening to people who are calling you fat, gay, everything that is makes no sense. All these insecure people putting their insecurities on you, you gotta flush it out. You gotta just be whoever the hell God or whoever the hell you believe in. If you believe in nothing but yourself, I don't care what it is. You gotta take everything and throw it away. You have to believe in one thing, and that is yourself. And I'm not saying don't believe in God or what you believe in, but right now, for you to find greatness in yourself, you're not gonna find it by looking in a book or by even hearing me. I may give you the spark, but you've got to go inside yourself to find it. How? That's the question. How are you gonna do that? Thicken your skin, become more of a human being. Don't be afraid of the reflection in the mirror. That's all you can be afraid of. Once you overcome the reflection in the mirror, on the other side is greatness. That's what people understand. By me running, I am callous in my mind. I'm not training for a race. I'm training for life. I'm training for the time when I get that 2 o'clock in the morning call that my mom is dead or something happens tragic in life. I don't fall apart. I'm training my mind and my body and my spirit so it's all one, so I can handle what life is gonna throw at me. Because the life I've lived, it throws a whole bunch at you. And if you're not physically and mentally prepared for that, you're just gonna crumble. I'm trying to inspire people to be the best they can, to get the fuck out of bed, to get after it, to be better than who they fucking are. We live in a very soft, weak, mental society. Once you leave the house, society will kick you in your fucking ass. Life will fuck you up if you're not fucking ready. In some situations out there in life, shit is fucking raw. You want the real deal? You want to hear the real deal? Come to my side. If not, go do you. Stay hard.